If you live in the Greater Lowell region, you live within one of four local watersheds: the Merrimack, Ipswich, Shawsheen, and Suwasco. The Merrimack and Concord rivers provide drinking water for thousands of people, generate energy, and serve as a recreational resource. The natural resources within our watersheds enhance our quality of life, and it is our responsibility to protect and improve the quality of our water. Where does the pollution come from? When it rains or when snow melts, water runs off roads, sidewalks, lawns, and paved areas. It picks up pollutants such as oil leaked from vehicles, trash, soil, and fertilizer. These pollutants flow into storm drains untreated and enter our rivers, lakes, and wetlands. They can increase flooding, impact the quality of our drinking water, affect public health, and harm wildlife. Protect our streams, rivers, and lakes by taking these simple steps. Never dump chemicals such as fuel, paint, pesticides, or cleaning agents down storm drains or on the ground. Don't put them in your trash or dump them in sinks or toilets. Take your unwanted hazardous waste to a hazard waste collection day. Dispose of pet waste properly. Flush dog waste down the toilet or dispose of it and used cat litter in the trash. Don't wash your car on a paved surface. Take it to a car wash or wash it on the lawn to prevent soap from entering storm drains and waterways. When working on your car, use drip pans to catch fluids. Clean up spills with absorbent materials and recycle used fluids at participating service stations. Avoid overwatering your lawn and water after dusk or early in the day. Install a rain barrel to collect rainwater. Have your septic system inspected every 3 years and pumped as needed. During construction or remodeling projects, make sure your contractor protects nearby storm drains. Never pump pool water or backwash into a storm drain. It's up to all of us to keep our streams, rivers, and lakes clean.